My name is Trajen Head, and I'm a graduate student in the research lab of Dr. Sylvia Daunert at the University of Miami in the Department of Biochemistry and Molecular Biology. What I'm working on in the research lab is very technical, but can be looked at in a very basic way. It's widely known that DNA is the basic foundation for everything we see around us. All the living organisms, everything we observe in the living world is based on DNA. What I am able to do in this research lab is I'm able to take the DNA of these microorganisms and I'm able to change that DNA in such a way that those organisms will then do work for me. One project that I'm working on right now is to take these small molecules to target injured and dying cells within living tissues. So you think about a tumor, for example, in cancer. When you want to kill that tumor, you specifically target those tissues and you try to kill them because the tumor is something that is actually bad for you. With what I do, I can isolate these small molecules that these microorganisms are producing for me. I can add them to the tumor and they will generate light if the tumor's tissues are dying. So it's a way for us to actually visualize that these treatments are either working or are being ineffective. And that is huge. If you're able to actually visually see that treatments are working. I grew up in a small town in Indiana. The introduction to science for me really didn't happen until I got to be about 4 or 5, and I started to go into work with my mom, who was a librarian at the time. And I would go into town with her and spend all of my afternoons in the library. Learning has always been my major drive. It's really what's driven me to the point where I am today, and it's made a lot of my life decisions very clear for me because I've known that what I've wanted to do is acquire as much knowledge as I can and be able to pass that knowledge on. Because for me, the most important thing you can do is pass on what you have gained intellectually to future generations. A few years from now, hopefully, with any luck, I will have earned my PhD, and I will be looking for teaching positions at the university level. I want to become a university professor, and I want to help other students who might be interested in teaching, who might be interested in medicine, who might be interested in law. I want to help them change the way they look at things and the way they do things in their future. For me, the greatest thing that I can do is to make a difference in something. If that is a new technology that I help create, or a new tool that I help with medical diagnostics, or even just a way to change the way people think about things. If I can change something about the way the world works now, then that's the greatest accomplishment that I could hope for.